different from other countries. Now, this is our traditional music. Traditional. And we built it from, when I tell you, since about 400 years. And it has some parts, okay? Some parts in our music. We call them dastgah. Okay, dastgah. It's the kind of music, for example, sad for or happy for. Okay. And all relates to the inside. Okay. To the inside of the human. And we call that mysticism. It's a little bit introspective. It is very, very useful to you when you want to tell something. For example, when you want to share your opinion from the universe, okay? To tell your feeling to one person, and especially to the universe, okay? So this kind of music is very, very useful for that. Because of the form of the music, because the intent of the music, because the form of playing, and especially because of the poems. This name is that. Iranian music is a scream of feeling.
And it's something like a scream to the universe.